Hey everybody, welcome to the Stock Car Spectacle. I'm Ian Jortson.
I'm Mike Gamble.
And I'm Nick Kinzel.
And we have a special announcement. We have paired up with Ashlyn Heddins Racing. Ashlyn Heddins, she's a 14-year-old driver. She runs a number 14 Pontiac Grand Prix in the Central States Region Super Cup Series here in Illinois. They run at Grundy County Speedway. They'll run up in the Wisconsin Dells. Basically just a Midwest racing series. So we've partnered up with them. We're going to be sponsoring them from all the way from May 15th at Grundy County Speedway from all the way until probably about September 13th. So it's going to be a full season of sponsoring them, and it's going to be a lot of fun, and we're going to be covering their entire season and hopefully the future. What do you guys think about that?
I'm really excited for the opportunity. Something that's really cool and really near and dear to my heart is we're trying to do something here to better racing and to get our name out there along the way as well. I think it helps both parties well. Right. I'm really excited to see what Ashlyn Heddins is able to do this year. I think it's going to be a lot of fun for all of us getting to go to the track, right, see some more short track racing. We've been trying to make a point to do more and more of that amongst us. I'm really looking forward to the opportunity, really looking forward to what happens with that this year.
Yeah, right. I'm really excited to get to see what the experience is like being the sponsor on a race car. Like, what is that going to be like? I'm just really excited right now. I've never been to Grundy before. I've never seen any of those kinds of races before, so I'm excited to go get a taste in that. But yeah, it's just really cool to have the Stock Car Spectacle on a race car.
Yeah, it definitely is going to be exciting.
And yeah, it's just a huge step for us. It's just a huge first step for us, because this is what we want to do long term, is get our name out there and do what's best, what we can do, what's best for the sport.
Exactly, and we love to support grassroots racing. That's what, absolutely, you know, this is the kind of racing that makes NASCAR drivers.
Exactly.
This is exactly like what we need to do and help out these guys with their team. So we're very happy to join them. Ashlyn Heddins, if you guys don't know, she finished fourth place in the Central States Region Super Cup Series last year. So the team's just getting better and better. They have a new garage, a new shop that they're working on. So everything's looking great, and we just can't wait for the future with these guys.
Man. Guys, we partner with a contender here. Can't wait to see what Ashlyn's able to do on the track this year. I think we're looking for big things, and man, it's going to be a lot of fun.
Yeah, I'm super excited to get this going, get to go to the shop, meet Ashlyn, meet the team, see our sticker on a race car is just going to be,
it's going to be like a dream come true.
Yeah, right? Yeah, so it's going to be fantastic, and we hope you guys enjoy and just follow along with Ashlyn's career and everything that's going to be going on with the Central States Region Super Cup Series. So for that, I'm Ian Jortson.
I'm Mike Gamble.
I'm Nick Kinzel.
Thanks for watching, guys. And make sure to follow Ashlyn Heddins on Instagram and Twitter. And I believe they're on Facebook as well. So thanks for watching, guys.